Here's another one for you that I've recently acquired. Playing a bit of music in a minute. Just finished, well, I need to clean it yet, but I got it at the weekend at the carboot sale. Lovely sounding, as you can tell. Just finished the deck, needed a top service, completely reserviced it, now it's running a dream. This is an Ambassador Audio 4 from the early 70s. Features a full record, tape, oh, bloody hell, start again. It features a full radio. It's a BSR P128R record deck. And then I must admit, some sort of quite cheap looking tape player. But apart from that, not rewinding, it plays, everything else is fine now. This wasn't, but this is absolutely fine now. And the radio section's spot on. In case you're interested, that's Bucks Fizz playing off the Handcut album. Quite a rare album. I didn't get the original speakers, they didn't come with it. They're gone. So I've paired it up with a couple of nice big National Panasonic ones from the same period. Bit Dynatron really, this one. But it's a beautiful sounding thing. You know, other speakers up there, look. Right up yonder, look. Right at the back. So there we are, the Ambassador. Put together in a little place in Brighouse, apparently, at the time, it says on the back. Needs a good clean. Sorry I'm not doing long videos lately, but they're taking forever to load on my phone. It just drives me mad and it drains my battery. So, hope these little snippet videos will help out and help you enjoy. Quick look around what I've got left at the minute. Little record, little tape player, piece of junk. There's my Evoke 2S. Working mint, look at these, eh? Quick look round. Got that from my shop I work at the day. It's working perfectly, so it's a good clean still. A little look over here, look, my old telephone. Little console type radio there. My dance set. A few other bags of stuff and bits and bobs. So there you go. Hopefully they won't ban that song, but let's do a quick video and show you it. Enjoy. See you later. Ta-da.